Users keep asking me to make a script to mask images. You don't need a script. Just make an action. Open an image. Go to the Actions panel. Open the flyout menu. Choose New Action. I'll call it Mask Subject. Select the magic wand tool. Click the button Select Subject. Go to the Layers panel. At the bottom, click the button to make a mask. The original image is JPEG, so we can't simply save it because it doesn't support masks. So you have to do Save As. I'll save it as PSD. This includes choosing where to save it. Then close the image. Stop recording. And there's the completed action, Mask Subject. Go to the File menu. Automate. Batch. Select the action, Mask Subject. Choose the folder for input images. For destination, choose None, because the action contains the command to save it and where it goes. Click the button OK. Each image processed, the Photoshop feature Select Subject is used. It's not perfect, but pretty good. At least it gets most of the work done. When finished, have a look in Bridge. There are masked images. Open one of them. Not too bad. Select the Brush tool. In the Layers panel, select the mask. I'll clean it up a little by using the Brush tool to paint on the mask. Select Subject is not perfect. It does pretty good on most stuff, but it really has trouble with feet. Down here, we got some weird stuff. I'll fix that. And here. That's better. Looks pretty good now. That's how you do it. Like this video and subscribe. Also, leave a comment. All feedback is welcome. Click the video or playlist on screen for more. Thank you for watching.